sell seashells on a seashore, but the value of these shells will fall due to the laws of supply and demand. No one wants to buy shells because there's loads on the sand. Step one, what's great is empty scarcity. Shells will sell much better if the people think they're rare. You see, bear with me, take as many shells as you can find and hide them on an island. Stockpile them high until they're rarer than a diamond. Step two, you've got to make the people think that they want what they really want. What they fucking want, hit them right on. See influencers, product placement, feed it prime time entertainment. If you haven't got a shell, then you're just a fucking waste, man. Three, it's monopoly, invest inside some property. Start a corporation, make a logo, do it properly. The shells must sell, that will be your new philosophy. Swallow all your morals, they're a poor man's quality. Expand, expand, expand. Clear forest, make land. Fresh blood on hand. Five. Why just shells? Why limit yourself? Shoe sell, seashells, sell oil as well. Tick on, sell stock, sell diamonds, sell rock, sell water to a fish, sell the time to a clock. Seven, rest on the gas, take your foot off the brake. Then on to be the president of the United States. Eight, big smile, make big wave. That's great. Now the truth is overrated. Tell lies out the gate. Nine, polarize the people. Controversy is the game. It don't matter if they hate you, if they all say your name. Ten. World is yours. Step out on the stage to a round of applause. You're a liar, a cheat, a devil, a whore. And you sell seashells on the seashore.